This is the mankind's valor to all Imperial vessels! The Tyranids are upon us! We cannot defend the refugee convoy alone! We require immediate assistance!
Do you smell that fear? The scent of prey before the predator? The desperation for salvation? New converts, perhaps? Let us see what bounty lies before us. Admiral Malachor, we will grant the assistance you require in exchange for your allegiance.
Never! I serve the Emperor. I am his shield and his sword.
The Corpse Emperor. Are you willing to die for him?
He offers salvation.
And I offer the chance to live another day. Which of us is truly worthy of your worship?
I beg you.
See? That wasn't so difficult a choice, was it? Admiral, only they can offer salvation.
Enemy ship sighted!
Your vessels? How did you survive their onslaught? Could it be I've been blind my whole life? Has my faith been in vain?
Your orders!
Derek,
attack! Let
Reporting! Moving to those coordinates! Show us our victims! We stand ready! Tear them apart! Much more! Heavy damage! Escort craft lost! We cannot fight on!
A fourth wave, is there no end?
We detect a fast signature in its heart. Silence is the gift of murderous arms.
All vessels, stand firm! The Dark Gods are with us! We shall emerge victorious!
Hail, Lord Vryken. Possibilities converge in this place, and the servants of the Great Deceiver stand with you.
Then Siege sees our efforts?
He is most attentive. Be sure not to disappoint him. The Tyranids must be stopped here, or a thousand probabilities condense to a single barren future.
Doomfire's unleashed! We cannot take much more! Repair the damage! At once! It's a trap! Disengaging! Escort craft lost! Locking weapons!
Beast convulses. What is happening?
Nothing good.
All ships, brace for impact.
Engines hot! Hull breaches detected! Aborting!
Devastated our
our warriors' morale.
Understood. We must kill the beast before it can scream again.
Let the galaxy burn! Incompetence! We cannot fight on! Locking weapons! We stand ready! Break them! Repair the damage! At once! Doomfire's unleashed! Master! Fire's unleashed! Doomfire's unleashed! Prepare my ship, or else!
Ancient One is dead. Psychers report that the shadow in the warp is dissipating. The surviving Tyranid vessels should return to Feral Instinct shortly.
They'll be easy prey for our warriors. The Devourer's threat is done. Now do you see the power of chaos, Admiral?
After today, after you stood with us where others would not and emerged triumphant, how can I not see the folly of my faith? Praise the Dark Gods!
The Tyranids, devourers of a thousand worlds, have choked on their last meal. Now thousands of futures open to the Architect of Fate.
With their synapse beasts slain, the Tyranids have grown feral. The web of destiny shifts in your favor. Zeen surely favors you.
He does. In the moment of the Ancient One's death, the veil of the future fell away. The shifting possibilities of days to come, arrayed in splendor and panoply. I perceive them all. It is beautiful. To think this is but a portion of what all-knowing Zeench perceives.
This is Admiral Malachor. I will no longer fight for an Imperium that has abandoned my men to the Great Devourer, nor for the coward Spire. I offer you my service. Please respond.
Malachor will betray us. Or perhaps he remains loyal. Or he dies, struck down by his second. A thousand more possibilities beckon. Which is real?
Trust Zeench to guide you, Vryken. You are his champion now. He will not abandon you.
Yes. Yes, of course. Admiral Malachor, your service is accepted. Glory to the Dark Gods!
harsh realm of perpetual gloom that breeds a harsh people. With a dark and polluted sky, Medusa's sun rarely reaches the planet's surface. It is a world of highly unstable geology, with earthquakes and volcanic eruptions constantly reshaping the mountains and seas. The world's resources have long been mined to exhaustion, plundered by the Telstarax, an ancient space station that hangs in orbit to this day. Medusa, then, is a world trapped in the past, marred by old wounds and burdened with pride and fading glory. Yet it remains a powerful symbol and a weighty prize to he who would claim it.
Destiny shifts in your favor. Zeech favors you for the glory of Nurgle. For the glory of Nurgle.
Destiny shifts in your favor. Zeech favors you.
Blood for the Blood God!